U.S. Senator Shelley Moore Capito says that she has tested positive for COVID-19. The senator made the announcement late last night, saying that she is asymptomatic.